back, laggers, to another episode of... Well, it's not even another episode, it's a new episode, and it's of Scribble Ships. I kind of helped out a Kickstarter, and they're replacing or helping me get a game. So, it's a ship. It might be loud, and I can't turn it down, so bear with me. You can draw your own ship? Pretty colors. Let's just see how that works. Sure. Oh, there it is. Oh. Alright, so was that a neutral? Alright. Oh, whoa. Okay. This is going into a lot. Replay. Come on. Alright, here we go. Where you at? This game is cool. Yeah, we can do this. We can do it. Whoa. I mean, come on, this is cool. Of course my ship is cool. Yeah! And this game on Kickstarter was only about, I donated $5. And, it was already funded, so yeah. And now they'll hopefully thank me in the video. And I'm doing thanks for the help. And I guess you can actually include in, what's it called? Or I'll be included in a video, which I think is cool, a thank you video. And that was why I put in $5. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Quick, I need paint. I need the paint. Because I done died. Oh, man. Oh man, how many lives? Oh, 29,000. Let's try it again. Let's try it. Oh, that's not ship select. I like how as you get better, so to speak, everything gets harder. Oh, leave me alone. Oh crap. I could have used it already. I really dig this, man. Stuff. I like how, look at that, there's a coffee stand. I think the guy actually drew all this stuff, then scanned it in. I wouldn't be surprised. Look at this stuff. Yeah. Take that. Leave it alone. Come on, we can do it. Yeah, okay, here we go. I forgot I can boost.
boost, boost.
Yeah, you can tell, like, the button, it's not really, like, that easily clickable. Man, if there was controller applications, this game would actually be pretty fun. Like, well, even more fun than it is now. Oh, yes, into those upgrades. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, get that. Get that, little punk ships. Punk ship. Crap. It's talking too much trash. There we go. Looping around. Yeah, man. Get it. Get these upgrades like a fiend. This is cool. Oh, and as you color them, they get stuck in the paper. Oh, that's awesome. Do you see that? Look at that. They get stuck in the paper. That's cool. I just noticed that. Oh, yeah. Max damage. Max damage. Max damage. That's really cool. That's really cool. I really like this. Come on, mister. Thank you. it, don't do it. Hang him. Did you shoot this guy at me? Oh no. I thought I was gonna die. Yes, we're painting him. We're painting him. Yeah, what do you got now? Yep. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. We gotta get the head. Paint the head, paint the head. There it is, look at that. Yeah, buddy. Pretty colors. Yeah. Yeah, this game's awesome. I can't believe I got it. I'm actually really happy with this. I can actually play this consistently and I beat it. Obviously, when it comes out on the green light, go ahead and vote on it, man. Give it a vote. You won't be disappointed. The guy's actually like emailing me, like, oh, send in your scribbles, send in all your stuff, and you might see it in game. So it's like, I don't draw, I don't have his game, so I can't put it in. But man, this game is a lot of fun. I would say I recommend it highly. It's one of those indie games where you kind of just play it, and it's fun to play because it's got upbeat music, upbeat tone. And it just kind of makes you feel accomplished. You don't really like rage at it. It's fun. But I would highly recommend this game. So anybody who's wanting to check it out or likes green light games, check out Scribble Ships, man. Chicken Legs. Signing out.